Yeah, I had this little bad thing, something like them tens. She gave a nigga mad brain, something like the whiz. But you see the sad thing, fucking with her is the chick ain't even had brains, dummy like a bitch. So I tried to show her about the world and about just who we really are and where we've come and how we still have to go really far. Like, baby, look at how we live broke on the boulevard. But all she ever want me to do is unhook a bra. Then all I really want is for her to go down low. Before you know it, she wet enough to get drowned slow. And all that deep shit I was previously down for, replaced by freak shit I am currently down for. You see, I peaked it, pussy is power. That proud feeling we get knowing that pussy is ours. And how it feels to feel that feeling you feeling when you be drilling that shit. Got her saying you be killing that shit. And all the pain the world caused, she be healing that shit. And all that ain't your girl, dog, but you be feeling that shit. And you just wanna tell her everything she might need. But in the meantime, it's lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright.
J. Cole, straight out of Fayetteville, North Carolina. You know, moved to New York when I was 18 for the music, but I went to school up here. That was like my ticket to get to New York. You know, 5 years later, finally got a deal, you know, with Roc Nation. Back then when I was planning this, majors were still important. So I had always mapped it out that I wanted to go the major route. But like I said, I seen how my mentors did it on the independent and it was just too much. So I figured I'd just, you know, go the other way. It's definitely picked up. Like before that album, people were still coming up to me a little bit. The internet will make you think like you're famous when you're really not, because people see your picture or whatever on the blogs. But a few people was coming up to me like before that, but now it's like, you know, a heavier rate. J. Cole's show, I'm starting to figure out, it's just a lot of real rapping involved. No hype man, not a lot of trickery, nothing like that. It's just a lot of real rapping and then me connecting with the fans. I don't like to just come on and just do my songs and leave. I like to be able to talk to the fans and tell jokes and to be able to, because, you know, nobody just wants to come and hear the song. They want to connect to you, I feel like, even if they don't know it, you know. So I like to give them a little bit more than just the songs. I like to show them, like, my personality a little bit.
Lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. Lights, please.